Pixel portfolio expands, the phone is at the center of it all. When we launched Pixel 6, we introduced the world to the first phone powered by Google Tensor, using advances in our AI to create a more helpful experience with features and capabilities you couldn't get on any other phone. Pixel has always been a leader in smartphone innovation, and we take it as a compliment when others in the industry follow our lead, like the always-on display and at-a-glance introduced with Pixel 2, putting useful info right on your lock screen. And there's Night Sight, which launched with Pixel 3, and astrophotography, which set a new bar for low-light photography on a smartphone. And we introduced car crash detection 3 years ago, along with other important ways to keep you safe, like safety check and emergency sharing. It's an amazing track record of pioneering features that were first on Pixel and make the phone experience so much more helpful. We even take a different approach in how we deliver the latest innovations. So much of the unique Pixel experience is software-defined, which means that we can give your existing phone access to new features and upgrades so your Pixel stays useful longer. That's the idea behind Pixel Feature Drops. Every few months, your phone gets new capabilities and features, which means your Pixel gets even better over time. And you'll be protected over time, too, with 5 years of security updates directly from Google. With a steady stream of feature drops and ongoing security updates, day one with your Pixel phone is just the first of many best days to come. Speaking of day one, I'm excited to show you the new standard for smartphones, Pixel 7 and Pixel 7 Pro. They take all the helpfulness and personal intelligence people love about Pixel and make them even better. Pixel 7's improvements start with the looks. This is the ultimate refinement of Pixel, simplifying the parts and construction to make a phone that's sophisticated and distinct. Pixel 7 has a silky matte finish on the aluminum camera bar and housing with three camera colors, three color options. It features a sharp 6.3-inch display with smaller bezels and 25% higher peak brightness for incredible outdoor visibility during the day. Pixel 7 also includes a great all-day battery with up to 72 hours between charges when you use Extreme Battery Saver mode. In terms of camera, it sports a dual rear camera system, as well as an upgraded ultra-wide front-facing camera with a larger sensor for better nighttime selfies and stunning 4K video. We're taking the Pixel lineup to new heights with Pixel 7 Pro. It's our most advanced phone yet, with a beautiful, sophisticated design and a pro-level camera with performance to match. You can see the premium polished aluminum finish on the camera bar and housing, which complements its three colors. Pixel 7 Pro has an upgraded, super sharp 6.7-inch display. With its variable refresh rate, you get responsive gaming and smooth scrolling without killing your battery. Pixel 7 Pro has a triple rear camera system, featuring upgraded telephoto and ultra-wide cameras. Its front-facing ultra-wide camera is great for low-light selfies, videos, and more. The front camera has another role to play. Pixel 7 and Pixel 7 Pro's front camera uses our advanced machine learning models for face recognition to power Face Unlock. So you have the faster, more secure under-display fingerprint reader, and now you have the convenience of unlocking your phone with a glance. You heard Rick speak earlier about the new Tensor G2 chip, our powerful new processor inside Pixel 7 and 7 Pro. Our next-generation chip includes a dedicated TPU, so we can bring Google's state-of-the-art AI and personal intelligence directly to the phone. The entire Tensor G2 chip has been designed to ensure every major subsystem works really well together to handle the complex, nuanced nature of Google's most innovative software and ML capabilities. Now, machine learning runs up to 60% faster and up to 20% more efficiently on Pixel 7 and 7 Pro. Tensor G2's design also helps lower the power consumption for everyday phone activities, like recording videos, streaming music, speech recognition, and translating conversations. Tensor G2 makes your smartphone smarter, enabling all kinds of technological breakthroughs and magically helpful experiences. With Tensor G2 at its core, Pixel 7 is the best smartphone for voice assistance. It's the best phone for calling. It's the best phone for photography. As you heard from Jen, It's the most secure and private pixel we've ever made. Let's start with voice assistance. Google's industry-leading understanding of human language and speech powers our most helpful voice experience with new capabilities on Pixel 7 and 7 Pro, thanks to Tensor G2. When your phone understands your voice, it opens up so many more possibilities. Translating conversations with Live Translate, asking Google Assistant endless questions, navigating directly to apps without tapping, and easily sending messages. Take assistant voice typing, which is, on average, 2.5 times faster than using a keyboard. On Pixel 7, assistant voice typing will automatically suggest relevant emoji to insert, and it's much more forgiving now in case you don't know the exact name of the emoji you're looking for. So saying something like, happy emoji gets you what you want, but that's an easy one. What about upside down face emoji, or heart eyes cat emoji, or woohoo emoji? Speaking to your phone can be so much more convenient, but listening isn't always an option when you're on the receiving end. Ever get an audio message when you're in a quiet place without headphones? It's frustrating, right? Well, Pixel 7 can now use Google's advanced speech recognition model to transcribe your audio messages right in the message app, so you can quickly skim them. And when it comes to text messages, Pixel uses RCS for enhanced media sharing and end-to-end encryption. RCS is the modern industry standard for messaging, and it's already been adopted by most of the industry. We hope every device maker gets the message and adopts RCS, making texting better for every smartphone user. And if there are any reporters in the crowd, you'll be happy to hear that the recorder app on Pixel 7 is getting speaker labels later this year. So instead of a single transcript of your meeting or interview, on-device models will separate the speakers for you. Now, what about phone calls? Between spammers, customer service phone menus, and bad audio quality, phone calls can be such a hassle. So Pixel 7 is designed to be the best phone for actual phone calling. Pixel devices are the only phones with Pixel Call Assist, a suite of features that helps with everything from making calls to avoiding them. Like Call Screen, which automatically answers unknown callers, asks who's calling, and filters out spammers based on what they say without ever interrupting you. Our users tell us Call Screen is one of their favorite Pixel features, and for good reason. It's handled over 600 million calls for users last year. And when you call a business, Direct My Call can help you navigate their phone directories without having to listen and re-listen to a list of options. Since launching Direct My Call last year, it's helped Pixel users navigate over 50 million calls with businesses. With Pixel 7, the Direct My Call experience gets even easier. Instead of listening to a long recorded message describing each option, you'll see a list of menu options right away. You can tap the option you want even before it's spoken. Your phone should also make your phone calls sound better. Coming in a feature drop later this year, clear calling will make it even easier to hear the other person at the other end of the line. Just like the acclaimed background noise suppression on Pixel Buds Pro, clear calling uses machine learning to recognize, isolate, and eliminate distracting sounds like wind and traffic noise while enhancing your caller's voice. So your friends can call you from anywhere and you'll be able to hear them just fine. The suite of Pixel Call Assist features is the perfect example of Tensor G2 and Google's state-of-the-art AI coming together in Pixel 7 to deliver an elevated smartphone experience. And as you've seen over the years, what our AI can do for a smartphone camera. Pixel camera is what the phone is famous for, and it's once again been rated the best smartphone camera in the industry. So that's Pixel 7 and Pixel 7 Pro, the only phones with Google Tensor G2. So they're the best phones for photography, from sharpening your photos, to getting you in closer, to letting you shoot cinema quality video, and accurately reflecting every shade of skin. They're the best phones for calling with Pixel Call Assist. They're the best phones for Voice Assistant with Live Translate and assistant voice typing. And they're our most secure and private phones yet with Tensor G2, Titan M2, the new VPN by Google One, and so many other protections built in. Pixel 7 is engineered to understand you and your world, putting Google's personalized intelligence right in your hand. Pixel 7 Pro is Google's most powerful phone. It brings serious performance and an upgraded telephoto lens with the highest quality zoom on a smartphone yet. Pixel 7 and Pixel 7 Pro are the pinnacles of Pixel helpfulness, and we're making them available to even more users in more places. They're available for pre-order starting today and on shelf next week. We want people to give Pixel a try. So while phones in this tier typically start at $799, we're starting the price at just $599. The Pixel 7 Pro starts at $899, much lower than other flagship devices. And we have some great offers from Google and our carrier partners. Here in the US, you can get a Pixel 7 Pro with up to $899 back with an eligible trade-in.